Okay guys, today we're doing a testing video. Hello guys of YouTube! Today we're doing a testing video. And if you haven't seen, most people are testing slime stuff, squishy stuff, stuff like that. The tinfoil ball challenge. And all that kind of stuff to see if it's real. Why did I bring up the tinfoil ball challenge? I don't know. But most people are testing stuff. Also, my audio should be better because I have a microphone right here. Wait, hold on. Yeah, it should be better. But most people are testing stuff. So today I'm testing the hand sanitizer slime challenge. And I've seen a few tips where you have to have a hand sanitizer which has aloe in it. And you also have to have a hand sanitizer from Bath and Body Works. Which I don't know if the, I've seen people where they say it works, I've seen people where they say it doesn't work. But I don't think this is going to work because you cannot beat alcohol. So, I think it's going to come out in a very liquidy consistency of how it was put in the freezer. But, if you don't know how this works, it's where you put hand sanitizer into a bowl and then you need to put it in the freezer for 3 hours. Also, I've heard that you need to stir the hand sanitizer before you put it in the freezer, but I did buy a hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works, and I bought the Dazzling Diamond one. And comment down below any tips if I'm doing it wrong, because I don't know if I'm doing it wrong or not. But I'm pretty sure this contains, hold on. I gotta see what it has inside of it. It has aloe in it. So I have a hand sanitizer that contains aloe in it, but it is also 68%. Wait. Hold on, let me make sure it has aloe in it. It has aloe in it. So I purposely bought one of these because I heard that these have aloe in it, just making sure. But it is 68% of alcohol. So I don't think it's gonna work. But comment down below if you think it's gonna work or if it's not gonna work. So we're just gonna add it in to the bowl. It's really pretty. Okay, that's enough. So I know I'm just gonna waste it anyways. That's really pretty. Super glittery. So that's what it looks like. So I'm supposed to stir this for a few minutes, which simple. I also have a really bendy spoon that I got from my containers. When I ordered my containers, they gave me this bendy spoon and some stick and some sticky notes, and I think it was very useful. Oh my god, it smells so good. Oh my god, look how glittery. Can you not see? You guys can't see the glitter. It's the best part of it. That's why I got this. Oh yeah, and if you don't know, if you put Dazzling Diamond on your hand, I have an open scab, so I'm not gonna like rub it in this hand. But diamondy. Perfect. Okay, so I've mixed it around for a little bit. So now I'm just gonna go put this in the freezer, which is over here. I'm not in my kitchen, I'm in my utility room. Which I'm gonna go put this in my freezer over there. I'm gonna come back in 3 hours and tell you if it works or not. I don't know. Let's go. Hold on. Let's go. Hello guys, I'm an ASMR channel now. Okay guys, my mic's in the camera now. Hold on. Okay, I get the slime out of the freezer. I haven't touched it yet and I'm ready to see if it works. I want it to work, but I don't think it's gonna work. That is not slime. This is goop. It's exactly the same. Fail. It's exactly the same as it was. See, not even slime. It's just colder. See, I told you can't freeze alcohol, and this hand sanitizer that I bought was 63% alcohol, I'm pretty sure. But it did have aloe, but when I tried it with normal hand sanitizer, it was like a mess, and it didn't, like, it got liquidy. But, like, more liquidy than it already was. But with this one, I think it's because it had aloe vera. I think it, like, froze up a little bit more. But you can't freeze alcohol, and I learned that from watching these videos that you cannot freeze alcohol. Yeah, I didn't think it was gonna work anyways, but I wanted it to work. So, we'll try it again with different things, and we'll try it again in another video with different things to see if it works, but it didn't work. Dying. Let's do an ASMR, okay? I am using my headset. Guys, we'll try a different thing later. Just kidding, just kidding. Okay, guys, bye.